fun. I get to go by when you are done.
Beautiful girl, you're a lovely picture. Beautiful girl, you're a gorgeous mixture of all that lies under the big blue sky. My heart cries.
Who's that little girl on his right? She looks familiar.
You're a dazzling, eyeful, beautiful girl.
Let's talk to you about her. I featured her before in lots of nightclub shows.
That's probably where I've seen her.
She'd be very good in the part of Zelda's kid sister.
That's a good idea.
Excuse me.
There may be blondes and brunettes that are hard to resist. You surpass them like a queen. You've got those lips that were meant to be kissed. And you're over sweet 16. Oh, beautiful girl. What a gorgeous creature, beautiful girl. Let me call a preacher, what can I do but give my heart to you?
A beautiful girl is like a great work of art. She's stylish, she's chic, and she also is smart. For lounging in her boudoir, this simple, plain pajama. Her cloak is trimmed with monkey fur to lend a dash of drama. Anyone for tennis? Well, this will make them cringe. And you'll knock them dead at dinner if your gown just drips with fringe. You simply can't be too modest at the beach or by the pool. And in summertime, it's organdy that'll keep you fresh and cool. You'd never guess what loud applause this cunning hat receives. And you'd never dream the things that you could hide within these sleeves. A string of pearls with a suit of tweed, it started quite a riot. And if you must wear fox to the opera, Dame Fashion says diet. Black is best when you're in court. The judge will be impressed, but white is right when you're a bride and you want.